Hello guys, let's discuss this problem. In this problem, a circle has been drawn and A, B, C, D. This is cyclic quadrilateral because this lying, these all four points lying on a circle. What has been given to you that angle C, A, B. You can see here, this is 30 degree and angle D, B, C. This is 70 degree. As you can see here, CD, AD, AB as well as BC. They all are chords of this circle. Now what you need to find out here, you need to find out angle BCD, angle BCD, and if AB is equal to BC, if AB is equal to BC, then you need to find out angle ECD. So let's see how will you proceed. You know that CD is a chord. And for this chord, this is the minor segment and above is the major segment. As A and B both lying in the same segment, so angle made by this chord at B will be equal to the angle made by this chord at A. Angle made by chord CD at A and B will be equal. We have discussed this theorem already. So angle at A is equal to angle at B, which is equal to 70 degree. So you know that this angle made by this chord, this is 70 degree, and angle here, this is 70 degree. For quadrilateral A, B, C, D, for cyclic quadrilateral A, B, C, D, angle A of a quadrilateral, don't confuse this angle with this angle, as angle at A here, this was for this triangle, but here this angle A is for this quadrilateral, which is this. This is equal to 70 degree plus 30 degree. This is equal to 100. And as you know, if this is a cyclic quadrilateral, so sum of opposite pair of angles is equal to 180 degree. So angle at A plus angle at C of this quadrilateral, angle at A plus angle at C is equal to 180 degree. So angle at C will be 180 degree, and let's subtract minus 100 from 80. So what you'll get? 80 degree. This angle, this whole angle is coming out to be 80 degree. Now for the second part, as this part has been proved, which is also equal to angle BCD. This angle, you can say this is BCD. Now for the second part, condition is AB is equal to BC. Condition is AB is equal to BC. Equal sides, opposite angle of equal sides of an isosceles triangle are equal. So if this is 30 degree in triangle ABC, triangle, angle ABC is an isosceles triangle. Why? Because AB is equal to BC. This is given. So from the theorem of an isosceles, opposite angle will be equal. If this is 30 degree, this will be also 30 degree. This angle will be also 30 degree. And you know that angle at C, this whole angle, you know this angle is 80 degree. So what you'll do to get this angle, you'll subtract 30 from 80 degree and you'll get this smaller part. Because sum of 30 plus this will give you 80 degree. Opposite angles will be equal. So angle B, you know that this angle 30 degree, so this angle will be 30 degree as well. Angle BAC will be equal to angle BCA. Angle BCA, this is equal to 30 degree. Now you know angle at BCD is equal to 80 degree. Angle BCD. So what you'll do, angle BCA plus angle ECD is equal to this whole angle BCD. You know the value for BCA. BCA is equal to 30 degree plus angle ECD, and you know angle BCD is equal to 180 degree. So angle ECD is equal to 50 degree, hence proved. I hope you are not having any kind of doubt in this problem. I'll be taking more problems in the next video lecture. Thank you.